By air, by land, by sea, that's the mandate for Montana State football fans. Get to Frisco, Texas by any means necessary. Some trips went smooth, some trips did not. But getting to see the Bobcats play for a title makes the whole endeavor worth it.
One group that didn't have a lot of luck with travel were the Bobcats themselves. An 8-hour delay due to mechanical issues led to a late arrival in Frisco on Wednesday. But the team hotel made them feel welcome with blue and gold all over, even a team shop in the lobby. Meanwhile, 10 miles south, you'll find the Dallas-Fort Worth Hilton, a temporary home to hundreds of Bobcat fans who arrived on charter flights from Bozeman, Billings, and Great Falls.
Oh yeah, it was awesome, and it's a direct flight here, so that was really cool. No delays. Well, we had a little bit of delay, but we got here. Yeah, there were some chants, fight songs. Yeah, it was fun.
Go Cats, go! Go Cats, go!
The fans here even had a chance to book excursions through the charter company. These folks are hopping on a bus to check out AT&T Stadium, home of the Dallas Cowboys. 8-year-old Brady Dwelfs, a lifetime Bobcat fan, couldn't be more excited.
Were your friends pretty jealous that you get to go to the football game?
Yes, very.
What were they saying?
One wanted to ride in my suitcase.
But not every fan had a smooth trip.
3, 4, 2, daily race.
At Toyota Stadium, Gomez and Mary Ruth here had to play airline roulette just to get to Texas.
We did. We had at least one cancellation. We changed airlines to get to Salt Lake City, and then we changed another airline to get to Dallas-Fort Worth and got here last night about 10 o'clock.
Though the delays were a headache, the Ruthiers know they're some of the lucky ones.
We've had some friends who basically got canceled out today, and I guess the only option they have is to jump in their truck and drive 20 hours.
But regardless of how many stops, how many setbacks, or how many hours and days it took to get here, Bobcat fans came to Texas in droves, and they're ready to party like it's 1984.
Go Cats, go!
We're very blessed to be here, and we're so excited for the Bobcats, and we're going to cheer them on, and we're going to bring home a trophy. Yeah.
Go Cats, go. Go Cats, go.
Let's go!
Tom Wiley, MTN Sports.